There is a person shouting in a desert, prepare the way of the Lord, make his path straight, change your life, then your sin can be forgiven. The Lord of the glory came from the heaven to the earth. He died on the cross. He rose from the dead. The Lord of the glory opened the eyes of his disciples and understanding, so they could understand the scriptures, the prophets, the psalms, the law. When the Lord of the glory was to go in heaven, when the Lord of the glory was about to ascend in heaven, he told his apostles, repent, this remission of the sin should be preached in his name to all the people, beginning at Jerusalem. Most of the people claim that apostles, pastors, preachers, evangelists, priests, judge them in preaching. They always ask in their mind, there's a people holy. The pastors, prophets, apostles, priests, teachers, evangelists only. Let's read the Bible and find the answer. Our today term is the judgment.